All right, one tablespoon of ground up dandelion root really tastes good as a counteractor to the sweetness of this muesli. It's a good combination of adding bitterness with a sweetness.